prize winner of Kilovolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Kilovolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Kilovolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
I was hoping you'd show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Kilovolt! Take me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Twin God, save us!
Skin, Vault Hunter.
make the sparks fly.
Ignore him, Sugar.
If you're just tuning in, this is Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire, where four contestants fight to the death to win one night with me, Kilovolt. We've got a great lineup of contestants today, including a vault thief fighting for the sexalicious Miss Moxie.
When I dated Kilovolt, he was just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. Gotta find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxie a few batteries, would ya?
Oh, hell!
Head.
Stand those tokens and yours truly gets destroyed.
Ugh, what a pig.
Thank you.
bad about taking out those other contestants. Anyone who competes to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society.
Check out Moxie's crew! Making a splatter painting! Nasty! These teams are really starting to heat up! But save some juice for the after party, eh?
Exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an Atlas soldier, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously. Head down to her hideout. It's down in the subway tunnels.
I'm at the Copbot HQ.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
What do you want out there? State your business!
I think there might be some murders out here in a few seconds.
Training.
and she can't wait to put her arms around you.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
Look, this AI won't let me leave. Help me out, and I'll give you a contraband gun. Name's Trashmouth. All you have to do is swap this shit-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty cop bot. They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Mika Pod.
You're a light bulb plugged into a shit box! I ain't paying!
Cursing is a plateau effect. You'll be flying an additional 5,000 dollars.
Thank you. You killed my baby! And her mom! And her best friend! And her brother! And her sister! And my whole freaking crew! You took everything from us! We were gonna start a tug of justice! I will destroy you!
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously. Who's up for some celebratory punches? Your leader?
Kill the scrub!
Traitors! Wipe them!
Thank you.
extra whiskers. It's like modern art in here, and that ain't pretty.
We're in this together now.
What have we here? The illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Corman and backup. Code 2589, man on a crapper. We got some primo extortion targets here.
Company. Take him out. We'll talk after.
Barely worth the sweat.
Whoever wins the contest is gonna get some post-coital ice cream. Guess Killaboll's favorite flavor. Go on, guess. Shocky Rose!
Patient maneuver!
Fighting got me an idea. Waste management box is the lowest on the Promethea bot food chain. Total pushovers. Make a mess and one of them will come running.
A Pico Mountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go. Kill it.
Drag me to the curb.
Grab the chip. Good, install it. Yo, bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out!
All Vekapods are equipped with self-guidance sequences. I hope I have enough methane to get to mainline waste processing.
What's going on?
Blast off in 3, 2, 1!
No, 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 no!
Wonder where he blasted off to.
During.
That's what did you in. Good. Thank you.
used to be a nice place before those cultists moved in and took over. Now it's full of bandit streamer a-holes like that gobbler Killable. A battle royale in our neighborhood. I still can't believe it. I'm a baker by trade, but Lorelei says we've all got the fight in us. I just want my city back. Gotta admit, I'm starting to get pretty good with this rifle.
This isn't part of the game! Get back in there and fight!
Kilovolt's an electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
Thank you.
Mediocre.
Somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
Say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
My movement! for finding alien crap. And Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Or he stole it. In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it. That's why I always strap a Verkuvian ham on my back. Hot as a rock. That back ham saved my case a plenty of times. In ham I trust.
Get me those batteries, would you, Sugar? I've got to find a way to use Kilovolt's overcharged personality against him.
Where the hell is Moxie's crew going? They're off the map!
I found a way to shock Kilovolt into submission. Find me, and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Kilovolt.
Power grows, and the good news keeps
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
Easy.